lot of people know about this place, but no one wants to talk. It's like they're scared.
The script was sent to me, and I started reading it around 10:30 at night. I found I couldn't put it down.
Gentlemen, welcome to Shutter Island.
I've always been drawn to this sort of psychological thriller with touches of gothic horror. There's a foreboding hospital on an island, an escaped convict that's insane.
It's as if she evaporated straight through the walls.
A storm. A situation where nobody can leave the island.
We need to ask you some questions, okay?
I'm afraid that won't be possible.
It does become something much larger than people may think it is at first glance. You start to really become suspicious of everyone's real intentions and who everyone really is in this film.
Get out of here, Teddy. This place is gonna be the end of you.
The thing that is fun about it is that it keeps turning on its head and you don't really know what's gonna come next.
Don't you get it? You're a rat in a maze.
There's so many twists, so many turns. It's a film that's working on many different levels simultaneously. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna blow the lid off this place.
Shutter Island, rated R, in theaters February 19th.